Hi, I'm Zac Efron.
And I'm Taylor Schilling. Our new film, The Lucky One, is coming soon to a cinema near you.
In the meantime, we hope you enjoy the trailer.
It was in the morning, after a night raid. I just found it. In a war, finding something like that, it's like finding an angel in hell.
Things like this don't just happen. I say you over.
The Lucky One was a very special novel for me to write because I think Logan is a different character than I've ever created before. He is your very typical, strong, silent type, and yet he's very loyal, and he is being driven by compulsion, you might say, to find this person.
Ultimately, he does indirectly owe her his life. He just knows deep down in his heart that his next mission is to find this girl and to thank her.
And Beth.
Logan.
What brings you to Hamden?
It's kind of a long story. Look, I found this.
You saw the ad. Help, Logan, that's the job. We just need some help.
Can I borrow your pen?
Logan gets back and he doesn't know what to do. This picture, maybe it saved me. I don't know. He's basically in a let's go find out where life takes me phase.
Can you believe that he got that old thing going?
This guy shows up and he's offering her support and a presence in her life that she hasn't had before.
Now that's as clean as it'll ever be.
I play a woman who very much believes that this is destiny for Logan to come into our lives.
You think I don't know what's going on around here?
You don't have a say anymore.
Hey, that's my son in there too, you know.
Let go of my arm.
You should do as she says.
They're just overcoming these obstacles, and it takes time, as it often does in the real world, for people to first become friends, and then to trust each other, and then to fall in love. And this is a film that portrays that realistic journey toward a strong relationship very faithfully.
You don't know what I'm dealing with.
I do know that you deserve better than this.
You stay the hell out of my life.
Tell me what you want to hear.
Where did you get that?
Your boy Logan had it.
How do you explain something
that you can't even understand yourself?
When I was first reading the script, I heard from a lot of people who were like, oh man, that's my favorite book.
I fell in love with Nicholas Sparks' books when I first read The Notebook. When you read the books or you see the movies, you think, you know, that could happen to me, or I wish that would happen to me.
The premise of The Lucky One was what drew me in, the idea that a chance event could change not only Logan's life, but the lives of the others that he came into contact with.
I think he was meant to find that photo.
I think it could happen for a reason.
It's destiny, I think. I think that's what you hope that love is destiny.
Why did you come here?
To find you.